Pregnancy is undoubtedly a beautiful experience. But this unforgettable time also comes with its own set of problems. One of the common problems women face is constipation. Here are a few tips from us to help you deal with the situation. It adds bulk to your food and helps in bowel movement. Eat whole grain foods like atta and avoid processed grain like maida. In general, avoid food from outside, fast food, fried food or food out of a packet. Put 2 servings of fruit in your diet every day. Water helps to move solid food inside the digestive tract. Remember to drink 10 to 13 glasses of water per day. Exercise encourages regular bowel movements. Even a 10-minute walk can get things moving. However, make sure you are doing exercises that are safe for you and your baby. Break up your meals into 5 to 6 small portions. This allows your stomach to digest food quickly and eliminates waste more easily. Avoid coffee and tea as they might cause constipation. Don't ignore the urge to pass stool. Try to create a regular schedule for bowel movements, especially after a meal. Don't rush or push hard. Let the stool pass on its own. Ask your doctor if you're still having trouble.